Hello, Badger fans. I'm Brigadier General Gary Evan, Deputy Adjutant General for Air with the Wisconsin National Guard and a proud member of the graduating class of 1982 here at the University of Wisconsin. Monday, November 11th, marks our annual observance of Veterans Day. Please join me and the Wisconsin Band in honoring the men and women who have served our country and those that currently serve our great nation. We will begin today's halftime performance with the Armed Forces Salute. If you are a veteran or a member of the Armed Forces, we encourage you to stand when you hear your service song to allow us to thank you for your service to the United States of America.